Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 230. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this and you need to draw like this. Once you're done with that, you need to start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. Divide the number 230 by 1. If you do so, will you get the remainder as 0? The answer is yes. So because you will get the remainder as 0, you can say 1 is the factor of 230. So 1 we can write it over here in the factor list, and with the help of this 1 we can find out another factor. How? 1 into what times is 230? 1 into 230 times, so 230 will also be the factor. After 1 we will check with 2. If I divide 230 by 2, will I get the remainder as 0? The answer is again yes, because 230 is an even number and all the even numbers are completely divisible by the number 2. So 2 is a factor, and 2 into what times? 2 into 115 times. So 2 will be the factor and 115 will also be the factor. After 2, we'll check with 3. 3 sevens are 21, 20, not possible. Let's check with 4. 4 fives are 20, 30. Again, not possible. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 0, so yes, it is divisible by 5. Okay, so 5 is a factor, and 5 into what times? 5 fours are 20, 3 0 5 6 are 30. It will be 46 times. Alright, after 5, we'll check it with 6. 6 threes are 18, 5 0 not possible. Let's check with 7, 7 threes are 21, 2 0 not possible again. Let's check with 8, 8 twos are 16. 70 not possible again. Let's check with 9. 9 to 18, 50 not possible again. Let's check with 10. 10 23 times. So 10 is a factor, and 10 into what times? 10 into 23 times. So 23 will also be the factor. Now one thing you need to see very carefully over here, that in the second row, in the last row, you have got a prime number in the form of 23. So whenever you spot a prime number in the second row or in the last row, your work is done then and there only. You don't need to check any further. And the set of factors for the number 230 will be 1, 2, 5, 10, 23, 46, 115 and 230. So this was all about factors of the number 230. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.